as I thought I'd have a go and chase HQ 2, and I've got this needs legacy drivers, direct play installed on Windows 11. So to do that, you go to start, type in Windows features, whatever, I spell it right. Then you have turn Windows features on or off. So click on that one, go to legacy components, make sure that's ticked, and tick direct play. Then when you press OK, it'll ask you if you want to install direct play and choose yes. You can change your resolution here with the DirectX tab, and here you change your resolution. Change controls, just click on jonfig, click on each one and hit a button on your controller. And for me, this one always starts with the sound low, so if you right click your sound icon, go to open volume mixer, we'll need that in a minute. So we'll start the game, which is game exe. Now if I minimize, you see it's at the bottom, so I've got to turn mine up and go back to the game. I do remember playing this a lot in the arcade. I remember going, I think it was Butlin's for me mum, I spent loads of money on this. So you could do being a bit, drop down again, you little bastard. That's better.
This is Nancy. We have an emergency. Uploading the latest intel now. We have a suspect heading north on the highway at high speed. Target vehicle is a red Italian sports car.
Oh shit. Miss that, don't I? Oh fuck it, missed the turbo. You're busted.
Good job. All units, this is Nancy. We have an emergency. City back is just in range. Please move into set. Target in. Be careful. The suspect is higher than usual. Don't be afraid.
You fucker! Oh, ass. You bastard. Good job. Oh, yeah, fucking get out of me fucking way! Push me in front of every bloody car! Oh. Oh, ass. What are you doing on the house shoulder? Yeah, I'm pretty crap. But there you go, guys, and not as good as I remember.